This competition has been one huge journey, and I don't just mean the 3-day road trip from Boston. We faced so many challenges along the way. We had to build a robust team, figure out how to make a rocket way bigger than anything we'd ever flown, and rebuild most of the vehicle in extremely short order when the rocket landed in a tree on its third test flight, shortly before the competition. We joined the Spaceport America Cup to drastically push our limits, expand our rocketry expertise, and make good on our club's long-term goals of competing at the highest level. We've learned so much along the way. Just 2 years ago, we were only launching simple L1s. Now, with our successful spaceport launch, we can thoroughly celebrate the culmination of a year's worth of passion, grit, and dedication. We hope our journey can drive us to keep climbing and to inspire the next generation of rocketeers.
I just saw a pink booster hanging in a tree. Silver.
I see that.
Silver.
I see that.
Keith.
It's right there.
Found it.
Can do that.
I count 4 things. I count 1 rocket. I got a few